Hi.
Who are you?
My name is Zach.
Hi, Zach. Where are you from, Zach?
I'm from Sydney, Australia.
Oh, get on, mate. Hello. I love Australia.
Yeah, it's a beautiful place.
Yeah. Isn't it amazing when you walk in here, you were just taking it all in?
It's
all
of incredible. These people,
there's
at a lot of people.
Have you ever performed in front of so many people before?
No, definitely not.
How old are you, Zach?
I'm 17.
Okay.
Oh, baby.
So I see already there is a mat on here. You will be probably doing some amazing dance performance.
Yes, you're right. I am.
Who is going to be your first phone call if it goes well today?
My mom, for sure. Yeah.
Zach, I wish you good luck.
Thank you very much.
Lights out. How's that?
Oh, I'm excited for this.
What's that?
That's Zach.
Oh. 30 years you've been dragging your feet, telling me I'm the reason we're stagnant. 30 years you've been claiming you're wrong, missing promising progress. Well, where's he at? I don't want you to feel like a failure. Now it's my turn. So without further ado, I like to introduce my album. My album. My album. My album. My album. My hope. What's my definition of success? Listening to what your heart says. Standing up for what you know is. Right while everybody else is. Tucking their tail between their legs. What's my definition of success? Creating something no one else can. Being brave enough to dream big. Grinding when you're told to just quit. Giving more when you got nothing left. It's a person that'll take a chance on. Something they were told could never happen. More perfect cause they'd rather do something that they really love and take the pay cut. It's a person that would never rate them or change who they are just to try and gain some credibility so they can feel accepted by a stranger. It's believing in yourself when no one else does. It's amazing. A bit of faith can't do if you don't even believe in you. Why would you think or expect anybody else that's around you to? I done did things that I regret. I done said things I can't take back. Was a lost soul at a crossroad who had no hope, but I changed that. I spent years of my life holding on to things I never should have kept, full of hatred. Years of my life carrying a lot of baggage that I should have walked away from. Years of my life wishing I was someone different, looking for some validation. Years of my life trying to fill a void pretending I was in. They get it. Pain's a necessary evil, difficult to go through. But beneficial, someone say having a mental breakdown is a negative thing, which on one hand I agree. But having people make you really take a step back and look in the mirror. At least for me, that's what it did. Wake up every day and pick my son up, hold him in my arms and let him know he's loved. Now I'm standing by the window questioning if that is ever going to show up. I forgive you, I just don't want him to grow up thinking that he'll never be enough. 30 years of running, 30 years of searching, 30 years of hurting, 30 years of past, 30 years of never, 30 years of maybe, 30 years of later, 30 years of faith, 30 years of hollow, 30 years of sorrow, 30 years of darkness, 30 years of pain, 30 years of baggage, 30 years of sense, 30 years of stagnant, 30 years of change, 30 years of patience, 30 years of suffering, 30 years of torment, 30 years of pain, 30 years of bitter, 30 years of lonely, 30 years of pushing everyone away. You don't have the heart, you don't have the strength, you don't have the will, you don't have the faith. You'll never be loved, you'll never be saved, might as well give up, not running away. You don't have the guts, you're the one afraid, I'm the one in charge, I'm taking the, I'm taking the.
Friends.
I mean, you came with more friends of yours from Australia, I'm assuming. Hi, everyone. This was a very, 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 very exciting dance. Beautiful. It was also something we haven't seen before. Really entertaining. Very well done.
Thank you.
Friends, we see a lot of dancing. That's my favorite part of being a judge of AGT, is to be able to watch dancers, to watch what humans can do with their bodies. The beginning was spectacular, and the rest was as good as the beginning.
Thank you very much.
That was for sure the coolest thing I've seen today.
Thank you.
I mean, apart from what they were doing with their bodies, it's what they were doing with their brains, because this was such a really well thought out, creative, original. Even though there was a lot of you, it was almost like there was just one. I'm guessing this took months and months to prepare, right?
Yes, it did.
Right, and I could see just after how much it means to each one of you individually. That's the kind of audition we love on this show.
Howie! Where did Howie go? Howie!
Yeah, I thought everything you did was amazing.
Howie!
It was a surprise.
Where's Howie?